playing Until Dawn, a super fun game that is bound to be scary as shit. Let's start off. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings may lead to a devastating hurricane. Weeks from now. Make a choice, go one way. Make another choice, go a different way. Choice, go that way. Alrighty. Your story is one of many possibilities. Choose your actions carefully. I hate that I love these types of games sometimes. Creepy house. Creepy looking windows. In the wintertime. Classic murder in the woods story. It's... Oh yeah, there's Stabby McStabface. Alright, so we got some really rapey vibes going on from Mike. Back to Crazy Killer.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Alright, I'm actually doing things now. Where am I going? What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, that's weird. Two people passed out. What are we looking for? Okay, yeah, there's a fireplace right there. Cool. That probably would have burnt in real life. Going around the corner. I'm not really sure what we're looking for. Okay, so shiny things you can interact with, good to know. Because back over here, we could interact with something. Alright, let's go over this way.
Sister get herself into now.
All right, so Come on.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Okay, brother's passed out.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, we got some, definitely got some creepy vibes from Mike.
Oh my god. She's taking your shirt off. What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. It's all good.
It's all just a stupid prank. Guys are jerks. You know that?
Yeah, no kidding.
Hannah.
We're waking Josh. Oh, for fuck's sakes, Hannah.
Where's my sister going? It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messed around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
No, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Correct action. Fast. Always go fast. Where are we running? Why are we running? Where are we running? Keep running. Keep it. Keep it up. Keep. Follow footprints. That seems less terrifying in a fucking creepy forest, right? Ooh. Mies. A gathering of mice.
Fuck, shit. Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Yeah, Hannah, where'd you go, you silly slut? Okay, we're getting somewhere. Getting some. Alrighty, where are you, Hannah? Over this way, okay, so there's a... I don't think she's in here. I don't know where she is. Jesus! Prophecies. Black Death, the possible death of the person who finds it. Indigenous tribes believe that butterflies brought dreams and premonition. Each totem piece foretells a possible fortune event. How you play will determine whether or not these prophecies come true. As you unlock totems, the event of the past will become clear. Had to go fucking touching things, didn't I, Jake? Butterfly effect. Interesting. Let's fucking wrong button, Jake. Man, this fucking music is making things terrifying, even though it really shouldn't be. What the fuck? Why is there fire breathing? Yeah, you are. Oh, there goes my phone, for fuck's sakes. Jesus.
Hold on. Hold on.
Fuck, what is that? Oh. Oh, she dead. Oh, she definitely dead. Ooh, they both dead. I may have just killed two people already. That might be a problem. The analyst, Dr. A.J. Hill. No.
There's freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future.
Okay.
I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Jesus.
So, you have committed to commence with this game.
Yes. Okay.
And I want to help you see it through.
That's okay.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary and terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you'll always find a way to work.
You're creepy.
All right. We will start with a simple exercise.
No.
Make you feel. Remember, be honest. Well, that's good.
This is creepy. This is creepy. Yeah, it's definitely peaceful. What are you writing about? Dr. Hill, what's stopping?
Would it make you happy to spend the whole week here all by yourself?
No. Not at all.
And why is that? Well, there is a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude
Man, you're creepy. Yeah, you know. Yeah, sure. Okay.
Until the next session, try to surround yourself with friends. In a place that makes you feel safe.
Your office doesn't make me feel safe. I'm getting a very creepy murder vibe from you, dude. I don't get this at all.